How to edit a cursor motion. If you want to change your cursor motion, position the playhead in the timeline at the point where you want the change to occur, then in the canvas, drag the cursor along some new path to the ending point.